Reuters The Congressional Testimony of Felix Sater, a former business associate of U.S. President Donald Trump, who worked on a plan to build a Trump-branded skyscraper in Moscow, has been pushed back by 2 weeks to March 27, a congressional aide said on Friday. Due to scheduling issues, the committee has moved Mr. Sater's open interview to March 27. He continues to cooperate with the committee, a spokesperson for the House Intelligence Committee said in an email statement to Reuters. Sater, a Russian-born property developer who worked with Trump's former lawyer Michael Cohen on the Moscow project while Trump was running for president, had originally been scheduled to testify publicly before the committee on March 15. Sater is expected to testify about his work on the Moscow project, which came under renewed scrutiny after Cohen pleaded guilty in November to lying to Congress about when negotiations on the deal ended in order to minimize Trump's links to Russia. Sater declined to comment on the scheduling change. Sater has said he and Cohen at one point talked about giving a $50 million penthouse to Russian President Vladimir Putin as a way to justify raising the prices of other units in the Envision Tower, which never materialized. Reporting by Mark Rosenball in Washington in Nathan Lane in New York, editing by Susan Thomas, Our Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.